Stephanie Stone. She's live in Fairfield Township. And Stephanie, what are folks doing to stay warm?
Well, Kevin, I'll tell you what they're doing. Some of them are really, really shy and quiet. Some of them have even made signs. We've got a cow. These guys are crazy, but they're keeping warm. Now, let me tell you, 101 people signed up at 6 a.m. this morning. They all got wristbands. They can't leave till tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Most everyone, don't be fooled. It may look like they're hanging out now, but they're spending a lot of their time inside. They've got activities. They've had a chug contest, scavenger hunt. Now, all of this, they say, all of it, they say, for one free meal a week for a year. They get a little box like this at 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. All 101 of them have already signed up. There's no more spot left. Sorry, Kevin and Cherie. I got to tell you, it's the number one. It's the number one with waffle fries and a drink. I'm trying to get you one, trying to see if they'll let me give you one. And to give you some perspective here, a lot of these guys, the cow's freaking me out. To give you some perspective, a lot of these guys are college folks. One person here is a repeat offender. He's telling me that he's done this 7 times and he's had a saving of $1,300. Crazy and cold. We're live in Butler County. Stephanie Stone, News 5.
All right, Stephanie.